waiting for the 26th of July when we'll be leading the Indian contingent in the opening ceremony in Paris. So it's been a moment which, you know, since the last 3-4 months I've been dreaming about, visualizing. So I'm pretty excited that I'm going to live that moment, and especially I'm going to do that with Divi Sindhu. So it's a fantastic moment, I would say. And how about you?
Yes, I'm very happy to be the flag bearer also with our fellow Indian Sharad Kamal. It's a proud moment for both of us, and of course it's a one-time opportunity for anyone to, you know, be a flag bearer and obviously representing our country. It's at the Olympics, you know, standing there right in the front holding a Indian flag. So it's a very proud moment for both of us, and of course he's like a super senior to me. You know, I've known him for a very, very long time, so it's always nice to, you know, be holding a flag with the fellow Indian.